Good morning, Candlelight. I'm David Moreland, and these are your upcoming events. For more information, check in our bulletin or online at candlelight.org.
Hey, this guy really looks familiar to me. I mean, he really, really looks similar to me. Maybe about 45 pounds ago. Anyways, it's that time of year again for the second annual Gil Alvarado 5K and 1 mile fun run and walk on Saturday, August 29th, with the race start at 9 a.m. at Riverstone Park, running along the Spokane River in a Centennial Trail. This year's date, I'm confident we'll provide better weather, so bring the family and invite all your friends to join us. Remember, all the proceeds go to help the working poor here in Kootenai County. If you're unable to run or walk, I will need several volunteers as well, so please go onto the Candlelight website and register you and your family as a participant or as a volunteer. I look forward to seeing you all at this event.
Candlelight Christian Fellowship Youth Group will be heading to Silverwood Theme Park on July 31st. We will depart from the south parking lot at 10 a.m., the parking lot next door, and return to the same location at 8 p.m. Our church will be providing transportation. The cost is $55, and this includes admission and dinner at Chuck Wagon John's Buffet. That's an all-you-can-eat barbecue buffet. Please bring cash for lunch, refreshments, snacks, souvenirs if you so desire. We will be heading to both Boulder Beach Water Park and the main park for rides and attractions. Girls are to wear a one-piece bathing suit with shorts. That's not a two-piece, it's not a one-and-a-half-piece, that's a one-piece bathing suit with shorts. And for boys, wear shorts, swim shorts, no Speedos. Those are for retired people down in Florida. Also, you are not allowed in the main park without being covered, so bring short shirts and shoes, no open-toe shoes. If you need financial assistance, please let me know. Your church, Candlelight, wants to help you. Five adults will be attending, including my wife, Robin. We have 18 tickets for the youth group that are available right now. This is a first come, first serve.
Men, please join us for our next men's breakfast at 7:30 a.m. on August 8th. Join us with guest speaker Jim Corver from The Voice of the Martyrs. It's a potluck-style breakfast, so bring any breakfast item. Candlelight has an opening for a part-time experienced receptionist working about 3 or more hours per week. We are looking for a person who loves people, who's very friendly and outgoing. They need strong computer and communication skills and enough experience to assist in administrative support. If you're interested, please see Jeannie at the information desk for a job outline and application.
Are you new to Candlelight? Discover who we are, what we believe, and how to connect to ministry. Our next class is on August 9th at 9 a.m. for 1 hour during first service. Sign up on our website under Next Steps or at the information desk.
We are currently in the transition of switching over to a new giving service called Kindred. If you are currently giving to Candlelight through PushPay, please access our website and click on the donate page to log in and stop your recurring donation and start giving through our new service called Kindred. One time or once a month donations that are not recurring, please start giving through Kindred and don't continue to use PushPay. Candlelight will soon be ending its services with PushPay and switching over to Kindred. Thank you for your faithful giving.
That's all we have for you today, Candlelight. For more information, check inside your bulletin or online at candlelight.org.
Good morning, Candlelight. Our three M's of the week are Pastor Chris Laurie with Anthem Coeur d'Alene, Jackson Lancherman with Juvenile Justice Outreach, and Bob Grammer with Trail Life USA.